song that makes it sound different from you, apart from you that have spoken to someone that's got a little bit of life. And he'll tweak it and you know, spruce it up a bit. He might add things to it.
Yeah. Just try.
And send it back. But yeah, Facebook, and private message on Facebook.
Yeah, we do.
I'm going to speak to him and let him know that you're going to get in contact with him about it. But yeah, he's very good, and he does have a good he loves a good challenge. You know, you know, blinding people with big fucking words that they've got no idea about. But as the beauty is that, exactly, but that's the beauty of this guy. You could use just a normal long word that's more than 5 letters, and as Andy said, it's not blinding people with words they don't understand. What people look at it and think, I don't get that word, but I'm not going to say that I don't know that word. So they're never going to disprove anything you said. They're just going to go, shit, he's spoken to someone and he's been told how to word. So he's going to think he's got some kind of advice of someone. And that's been proof of it. But yeah, I mean, if needs be, scan that in.
Probably.
Send in the letter you sent this guy. Send in Andy Lappin. And Andy will ask him about it.
Oh, no.
And then he'll go, right, let's see. He does like a challenge for some of the old guys.
Oh, yes, I've read many in the chat with Andy and stuff like the jar thing like that. I just can't find him spelling mistake because I've got this red in here.
Oh, Andy will find it.
All right.